How's it going, everybody? This is Phoenix, and we are back with some more Death Stranding. Let's do this.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam, this is Di Hardman. Your current objective is to extend the chiral network from here to Portland City. I don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a bridge's way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid.
Sam, order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway.
Okay.
Sam, now we've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
Let's go.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Sam, triple checked your loadout, I take it?
Do it now.
Sam, even the best porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odra deck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
What is that?
Oh.
just a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out. I'd be interested to see what uses a seasoned pro like you might find for it.
There we go. Thank you. That must have been the ladder.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. The oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. We may have a luck. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope. With the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years. And they sent us one guy who's... Shit, shit, shit! Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. They finally got it working.
Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? You put us on the goddamn grid?
There we go.
Connection to Capital Knot City confirmed. It's really happening. What? Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. Guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Chiral network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination.
Portnot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
You got it.
Good work. New order available. Please access to... Your hard work's paying... Thanks to the increase in network capacity, HQ is now in a position to provide you with additional materials and support. Should prove useful.
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Right.
CC to build a post box.
restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Let's get over here.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Someone has eyes on you. Get to your destination ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
Oh, shit.
Mules gave you trouble, huh? Good thing it was raining. Even they know better than to mess with BTs. Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to Tidefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Look.
close one. Doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center. Hurry, though.
Come on, baby.
Strain on your BB exceeds sustainable levels. It triggers the production of harmful compounds, and the body, in essence, begins to attack itself. It's called autotoxemia. If your BB's not performing to spec, drop by your private room and see if the incubator helps.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Territory to get here too, didn't you? Hey, weren't joking when they said you were a legend.
That's funny. I am a legend. In the making.
Thanks for bringing more folks into the UCA.
Looks like we're on the chiral network. And with those materials you brought for our chiral printer, we can produce supplies for you here as needed. Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west, and keep on doing what you do.
Good. The distro center's on the network.
Sam, do me a favor. Take your BB to a private room and connect it to the incubator.
Good work.
Alright guys, we're gonna stop it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next episode.